it's a rigid part. Punches come out like this right here. And in the film, Sensei does rotation punch, so I'll do it basically the same way he's done on the film.
It's not the motion, right? It's what you should be doing in the club.